Hello everyone, and welcome to my WrestleMania 26 follow-up. As many of you who've seen my previous video, I saw WrestleMania 26 at a local theater. Huge screen. Just a surreal, fantastic event. 4 hours of I can't even describe it. It was breathtaking. First, we had Show Miz versus Truth and Wisdom. And in the beginning, Truth and Morrison were pretty good, but Big Show drove Truth into the ring post, and he was out temporarily, and Morrison was going for flying chuck, but just as he was coming off the rope, he blind tagged Miz, then he cracked John Morrison in the head with that 15-inch fist. And 1, 2, 3, that was it. And next match, let's see. The Straight Edge Savior, CM Punk, versus Rey Mysterio. Punk put up a good showing in the beginning, but in the end, he hit Ray with the he almost hit Ray with the GTS, and then Ray was about to strike with the 619. Serena guarded Punk, then Gallows got involved. And Mysterio drop toe held. Punk right into Gallows. Epic. And it was. And then Mysterio hit the 619. Eddie Guerrero frog splash action. And it was done. So he did not have to join the Straight Edge Society. Next match was the Money in the Bank ladder match. Evan Bourne, Drew McIntyre, Jack Swagger, Matt Hardy, Kofi Kingston, Christian, Shelton Benjamin, Kane. There was 8, no, yeah, Kane. Kidding me? I can't think of him. MVP and Dolph Ziggler. 10 men, 1 Money in the Bank match. It was incredible. It was just flat out insane. There was several moments where Ziggler almost got it, and Kane debuted in a new cool WrestleMania attire. It was sort of shades of his tights were sort of a shade of his old tie with the black towel and everything. Pretty cool, but there was a few major things. Airborne hit Airborne off of the ladder. It was set up like a... like that. Against the rope, like that. Born came off like that, and then... just nailed Airborne on Matt Hardy. It was crazy. And then, at one point, McIntyre got crotched on the top rope after falling from a ladder that Kane pushed. Oof. Brutal. And Swagger got a ladder sandwich prior to the Airborne from the ladder. Like, there was just two ladders, and he was under one of them. So they just, like back from just, I laughed my ass off, like, oh, poor Swagger. And, yeah, it was crazy. Oh, snap. We're running out of time here. Well, Miss John Cena versus Batista. Cena actually won by a submission in a very intense match. New WWE champion. By the way, Swagger won the Money in the Bank. Yeah, I'm shocked too. Let's see. Oh yeah, Triple H beat Sheamus. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. It was Randy Orton versus DiBiase and Rhodes. Dean Ambrose caught up first, but first Randy kicked Cody in the skull. Then he RKO'd Ted. And that was it. And there's a match like, Becky, Michelle, and some others, like Layla versus, like, Mickey, Kelly, and Beth, and others, and, of course, Vicky side won. Ugh. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. HBK versus the Dead Man. Icon versus Icon. A very grueling 25-minute match. But in the end, like, Michaels got a tombstone on the ground. He got the Hell's Gate submission. Although he hit Undertaker with Switch Music about 6 times. Undertaker still chucked a tombstone. And that was it. Shawn Michaels is gone. His career is over. But he said something about, like, it was like something in 3 weeks, and maybe he'll be back in 3 weeks, or me in TNA. I hope not. Well, okay.